The Supreme Court considers hearing a race-related case involving Harvard College admissions. A lawsuit claims Harvard imposes a racial penalty on Asian Americans by awarding preferences to Black and Hispanic applicants. Harvard defends its admissions practices, saying its consideration of race is limited. A lower court sided with Harvard last year. The justices could decide as soon as today whether or not they'll hear the appeal. If they do, it would be argued in the fall or winter.